Multiplexer is, in short, we can call it as MUX. Demultiplexer, in short, we call it as DMUX. What is the difference between MUX and DMUX is, MUX will be having more number of input lines. MUX is a digital device which takes information from several sources and transmits on a transmission line and over that line to a single destination line. So there will be more number of input lines and single output line. These sum select lines are less in number, less than input lines only. The relation between input lines, we can represent input lines as N, select lines as N. Select lines as N, so 2 power of N is equal to N. This is the relationship between select lines and input lines. And coming to DMUX, we have single input line. Reverse process of MUX is DMUX and several output lines. Here also same input lines are represented as N. Select lines as M. Thank you. 1:4 by 3 months. Similarly, we get 1:8, 1:16, 2 cubed, 2 half cubed, 3 months. So this is the difference between months and months. Now we will go into detail structures of months and months. Also you can act like this. Depending on the select line which we give, the input is connected to the output lines. If select line which we give as 00, it will connect to the output line, first output line. If you give 01, it will connect to second output line. Depending on the select line which we give, the input switch will connect to the output respective output line. This is the functional diagram of mux and demux. is 2/1 months. Next, we are going to create 4/1 months using same and then our base. For 4/1 months, 4 inputs, 1 output. So I am using 4 inputs as I0, I1, I2 and I3. Select lines will depend on 2^m is equal to m. This relation. We don't know m. If m is 4, we obviously get m as 2. So I have used 2 select lines. This is all about multiplexer and demultiplexer.